Hi everybody, I'm Alifa Kareningrum from State Islamic University of Syarif Hidayatullah Jakarta. I'm majoring in English education and currently I am in my second year of being a university student. This is a video where I will present to you my analysis over a TED Talk given by Eve Blake entitled For the Love of Fangirls. Now here's a little about Eve Blake. She is a playwright, screenwriter, and composer who also known as the creator of Fangirls, a musical performance which has won the Sydney Theatre Award for Best Main Stage Musical. She is an alumni of the Royal Court Writers Program. She has also happened to be the recipient of the ATYP Rebel Wilson Theatre Makers Scholarship. The topic of the TED Talk is about fangirls and how the idea and also the concept are considered by the major of people in the world as an expression of craziness, hysteria, and less intellectual respect. The speaker intends to give her speech to the audience who probably think about the idea or concept on fangirls as what I've mentioned on the topic of the TED Talk. The speaker has her authority, which comes from her personal experience and credible sources. During the speech, Eve Blake included some facts and evidence. She pointed out a fact about fangirl, according to Merriam-Webster Dictionary, that fangirl is when a girl or woman who is an extremely or overly enthusiastic fan of someone or something. She also pointed out the fact about how the world differentiates between boys and girls when they are biased over someone or something. She supported these facts based on her personal experience of being a fangirl, and she also has her evidence from a cousin of her friend who fangirl of Harry Styles from One Direction. To appeal the audience emotion, Eve Blake, as the speaker, state a point of how the world by most of the people consider fangirls and fanboys as different. When it comes to fangirls, people tend to think of them as crazy, unreasonable, and less capable of intelligence. But when it comes to boys who show their excitement for football players, it is said to be normal. Then, Eve Blake asked the audience to change the idea of fangirls into somewhat an expression of pure joy and excitement towards the things that they love. She also asked the audience for emotion, that they need to think about somebody or something they love, and after that, they need to let out any scream, shrieks, or even squeals that will make them understand and feel that it is the expression of how fangirls show. And it is not referred as craziness, but pure joy, excitement, and love. Here I will include the detailed information of the TED Talk video. It posted on TED YouTube channel and the title is For the Love of Fangirls by Eve Blake. Make sure to subscribe to the YouTube channel. Thank you for watching this video. Have a good day everybody.